The University of Portsmouth has unique long-standing relationships with many local and national agencies. We are here today at Southwark Park, which is the Defence School of Policing and Guarding. We're able to have these partnerships through our Forensic Innovation Centre, and that allows us to build on their expertise as well as their facilities. The facility that we have here is particularly useful for complex and serious crimes around body recovery, taphonomy and entomology. We can use our sim bodies in these situations to accurately mimic crimes, and this means that our students can get really involved in the science but also think critically about why they're doing what they're doing and what the bigger context and the bigger picture is.
As well as the indoor teaching facilities here, we also have this wonderful outdoor space. We're developing a unique aquatic decomposition facility here, which allows us to explore the decomposition of insect carcasses and associated evidence for recreating death scenes. For our postgraduate researchers and also for our undergraduates, it gives them a valuable insight into some of the work that they could be doing after graduation. We also have training opportunities here for the military, policing and mass fatality incident colleagues, for them to be able to use cutting edge research as part of their work.
Undergraduate degree programme Criminology and Forensic Studies enables students to get a practical experience alongside their classroom-based studies. Some of the things we might get students to do are work in crime scene investigation simulation suites in a wide range of environments, but also with our extensive research capabilities in our research facility, which we call the Stables. The purpose of our stables are to facilitate academic research and also student research projects. Some of the spaces we might have are forensic ecology laboratory spaces. We also have a dedicated fingerprint visualisation room. We have an imaging studio with a wide range of techniques. And we also have biological and chemical spaces in order to do work such as DNA work.
Our students have a really broad range of interests that sit right across the spectrum of the criminal justice system. I'm incredibly proud of the work that our students do as part of the course and the programme. The research that they undertake has the potential for huge impact for practice and for those partner organisations that we work with. And this is really enhanced through the use of the facilities that we have here at the University of Portsmouth.